kanji means new. If you can spot this in a two-letter kanji, you're halfway there to understanding the meaning. For example, 新年, new plus year. 新曲, new song. 新顔, new face, so newcomer. 新婚, new marriage, newlywed. 新品, new goods, so brand new.